How do you do? My name is Kenji Ekon from Tokyo. I'm very honored to be here to talk with you of the entries or description of my works. The motif representing Tang era in which China achieved great power and development in history was sought. Having set highest rank among the man, motif was flower arabesque as the most appropriate representation of the culture in the era. I decided to have a beautiful and dignified pattern to express Dr. Samuel Yin's and his people's precious resolution. I used the flower arabesque engraved in the monument of the master monk Daichi, 8th century, in the medal design. So I have come to firmly believe this background rightly expresses a Tang prize mind that broadens the horizon of the world culture based on Chinese philosophy. In practical expression of the idea, strong originality and ancient beauty were sought by the open work through precision casting technique inspired by the science Chinese casting technologies. In the reverse side of the medal, to express the full prize sealed script of the Qing era were used, especially the character in the Qing era in the tradition from pictograph to ideographs had attracted even people outside of China character culture for their linguistic performance in common. The logotype style from the three periods, the flower arabesque of the Tang era connecting the observe and reverse of the medal, all reflect the thought and aesthetics of those periods. The message on the medal flank to encourage a new future for global humanity by the century-honored philosophy of China was said to mean the important Tang prize concept on the Chinese philosophy matured in his history. The package was designed to embody to wish to building a new world led by Tang prize with the theme of Taoist cosmology. Thank you.